to the exciting Class C 8-man football, the best team in the state. Ennis takes on Broadview Lovina on the opening kickoff. It's a short bouncer, and Corbin Wood scoops it up, and look at this. He takes it all the way, and seconds into the game, the Mustangs are up 8-0. And then minutes later, the Pirates on offense. Andrew Glennie drops back to pass. It's picked off by Tanner Wood. He bounces to the outside and will take it all the way. That is a pick six. Ennis is rolling, and they would keep up the pace. Now, it's running back Braden Ogberg. He can't be stopped. Stiff arm, shrugs off the face mask, deeks a defender, and he will go on to score. Ennis cruising to victory over Broadway.